was, but she knew exactly what to do. A pseudonym to fool him, she couldn't have made a worst move. She sent him scented letters, and he received them with a strange delight.